Hello, welcome to a brand new season of BME Presents. I'm your boy Vince Beats, and this is the first episode of season 6. As you can see, we have a brand new redesigned set, and we will be introducing you a few new faces. But first, let me tell you who's on this episode. We sat down with No Malice from the REINVISION podcast and the Iceman, and then Tony Brown and the BME crew went up to New York and they interviewed Michael Bivins from New Edition at the Underground Music Awards. Then we have a nice performance from Flo Will and Big AC from Area 19, and then we finish it off with a little bit of comedy from Gerald Swift Austin. Keep it locked. There you go, BME Presents.
BME Presents is sponsored by Tranquility Manor Residential Care Services. Caring, compassionate, professional. For more information, call 757-405-1520. Again, that's 757-405-1520.
Shana GJ is no longer with us, but we want to wish her best luck on her new endeavors.
I'm going to miss you, GJ, but we definitely want to add and introduce Jenna Shura to the cast. Come on, Jenna.
Welcome. So tell us a little bit about yourself.
I'm 29. I've been here pretty much all my life.
Jenna!
So tell everyone where they can find you.
You can find me on Facebook and Instagram at Jenna Sheer, S-C-H-E-R-E-R, 28.
And what's one fun fact about you? Just one.
I am a bartender and I love
drinks. That's a good
one. Get to know her.
Yes. Next, we would like to welcome Genesis. Come on, Miss Genesis. Everybody clap it up for Miss Genesis.
Welcome to the family. Can you tell us a little bit about yourself?
My name is Genesis. I'm 18, Puerto Rican, but raised in New York. I live in Chesapeake, Virginia now, and I'm excited to be a part of BME.
So how'd you get from New York to Virginia? It's a question.
My mom just decided to come to Virginia. Bad choice. I don't like it here, but.
Is that your fun fact? That you don't like Virginia?
We're going to make the experience worth your while.
You're going to love it here in this language. Trust me.
Yes.
Have lots of fun.
So now, last but not least, let's bring up my bro, Carlos Fiasco.
Welcome to the show. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, I'm 26 years old. I was born and raised in Savannah, Georgia. I live in New York City now, where my background is in fashion and live show production. I feel so blessed to be a part of this team. So excited, but you guys can find me on Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter at CarlosFiasco22. That's CarlosFiasco22.
Yes. You can follow me on IG at Jindarican and on Snapchat and on Twitter at JennyJokes_XXX.
Oh, and Carlos, you're bringing something new to the table, so let's tell our viewers.
Yes, I actually did my first segment in Paris, so check this out.
What's up, what's up? I'm your boy Carlos Fiasco, and I am holding BME Presents down. Here in Paris, France, I'm standing in front of the Eiffel Tower. Just caught the last leg of Paris Fashion Week, and I got another amazing opportunity to sit down and meet the voice contestant, DM. That's D-I-E-M, an amazing, talented young lady. I caught her in the studio recording new music. Check this out.
I got no rational emotion. You have that supernatural motion. Makes me wanna get close. Get tight, high, come over, get my dose. my overdose, my fetish, fetish, selfish desire, the one that I irrationally, intravenously faded.
Yo, what's up? I'm sitting here with the oh-so-talented and very beautiful DM. How are you doing, baby girl?
Hi, I'm great, thanks.
Oh yeah, you better be doing great. She's in the studio recording new music. Oh my God, I'm so excited for her. Tell everybody out there who you are and what got you started in music.
So my name is DM. I'm 26. I'm a French singer. And I live in Paris. And I started music because my parents beat me to death practicing the piano. So I had to be like Beethoven and everything.
Yeah.
So I did a lot of classical music, and it was very strict in my family. So yeah, I started like this. Are amazing.
Okay, before I let you go, I want to hear something. Please, can you do something a cappella? Just to give us a taste. Just to give the people in the States a taste of your skill.
So this is from a song called Fame Bitch.
Oh, goodness. Okay, awesome. Awesome. Okay.
Nikki, you pop, pop the banks like naked female rappers, top, top the ranks. Yeah, she making money with her silicone in and on a butt, silhouette, peel, peel, wet, done, gun, the etiquette. I'm an ensicle, mystery and nipple. But Nikki LaGaga done a Paris, I was drizzle. Delicate giggle, ha, 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 ha.
That was what's up. Oh my God. Yes. So we're going to wrap this interview up. Big thanks to my girl DM.
Thank you, Carlos.
Oh my God. Okay. So, more information on my girl DM and everything BME, follow us on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. I'm your boy Carlos Fiasco, and back to you in the studio.
My name is Ashna. I have a few guests in the studio with me today to kick off our season. I have No Malice from formerly known as Eclipse and from Iceman. Where are you from?
The REINVISION.
Right? REINVISION podcast. We're here to talk to them about the REINVISION podcast, television, and radio station. I mean, y'all just got a lot going on.
Definitely, definitely. You know, we're just out here giving the good word, the word of Jesus Christ. And, you know, we have the podcast popping off. It's Iceman and myself.
Yeah, it's been cool. It's been cool.
Y'all should tune in for some good intellectual conversation.
Now, for people that don't know about the podcast, what was the original idea? How did you guys get started with this?
Well, it was Gene's. It was Gene's idea. I had first met Gene. We were in a studio called The Cut. And Gene walked in like Count Dracula. His feet never touched the ground, just floated in. Just like this. And we looked at each other, and I knew right then we were going to be friends, just the way he looked. Then I heard he did an interview with on the 700 Club with Robertson. Pat Robertson. You know, I said that he had gotten saved, you know, and some kind of way, you know, we just hooked up and never looked back. Never looked back.
So what is your mission for REINVISION Radio?
Well, basically, REINVISION, what we do is we just want to encourage people. We like to think it's targeted toward the youth, but it's really targeted toward anybody to not just accept what's being force-fed, to re-envision art, to re-envision learning, to re-envision entertainment, period. And, you know, just whatever you do, have some kind of a thought behind it. Have something that you're willing to stand on, have a message, especially if you're given a platform. Don't let it go to waste and use it for something.
Okay, great. Now, with that being said, what are the most encouraging topics and stuff that you've come across so far with doing REINVISION podcasts between radio and television?
You know, I just like to say, you know, I have an album out. It's called Hear Ye Him. And Iceman and I, before, you know, every recording, we would just sit and we would just talk. And the conversations were just so good, I just thought that everybody deserved to be in on it.
Right.
So, you know, I asked Ice if it was cool if we would, you know, could record these conversations. So I didn't tell him when, but I would, like, you know, have my recorder out there. And he actually did they ended up being interludes on my album. And so I guess that kind of spawned the podcast and just us being together, you know, having coffee.
Yeah, most of the time, you know.
And just talking.
We were talking mostly about God to get people to do their own thinking about God, read the Bible and do their own thinking I don't want to say we're hitting it from a different angle, you know, especially with the young, and some of the old folks too. Do your own thinking about God. Read your Bible. There's a whole lot of things that's in the Bible that people grew up with that's just not there. Their mama told them 100 and 105 years ago, and they believe a lot of things. So we try to break down a lot of the traditions that's what's happening in the Bible. So it's been cool.
For sure.
It's been cool.
Now, where can all of our viewers go to get more information and really to listen to the podcast as well?
Well, go to REINVISION TV mm-hmm. on YouTube. Also, go to our website at weareinvision.com. Check me out at NoMalice757 on Twitter and IcemanSpeakIt mm-hmm. on Twitter. Mm-hmm. And follow us.
Now, when people follow you, what's the first impression you want them to get from going to the podcast or seeing anything that has your names attached to it?
You know, what we do, it's not our opinion, it's not our thought, it's not our sense of humor, personality. Everything is based on the Word of God. So when you come to our podcast and you see what we're talking about, it's not us being cute. It's like really what the Word says. We don't add to it and we don't take from it. And we just want people to draw their own conclusion. You
right.
know, we don't come, we're not trying to beat anyone in the head. We just give them what's real. You can take it or leave it.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
Now, with so many stories going on right now within the city and nationwide, especially with like police brutality, as well as there's a recent article was saying about how a lot of recent names with KKK members being released on social media and everything.
Right.
How important is it to get this message out to not even just young demographic, but everyone? How important is it to you?
You mean as far as the police brutality and things like that and the racism?
Yes.
You know, racism stopped when I see it stop. When I see it stop, I don't care how many times you call me whatever, whenever, however, it stopped when I say stop in my mind. It don't affect me. I had the young boy tell me one day, I can't help it. I just don't like black people. My daddy fooled me, didn't like, don't say that boy, that just proved your daddy was a fool.
Right.
And at some point, you know, you have to get it in your mind. When racism won't stop. When Iceman said stop, it stopped. And I don't care what you say to me, what you do, how you act.
I have to agree with that. And I feel like, you know, with all the racism that's going on, and I'm not talking about so much police brutality,
mm-hmm.
I think the offense comes from people not knowing who they are. Stop being
mm-hmm.
offended. Can't no one call me a name and I subscribe to it and
yeah.
that's what I am. I know who I am.
Come on,
you understand
man.
What I'm saying? So I'm not easily offended. You know, I can take that, it can bounce right off to me. I could give it back just as good if I chose to
yeah.
do that.
Right.
But you know, I'm not defined by what anyone thinks, says about me.
Now, what's the lasting impact you all want to have with building REINVISION and how do you want to see that grow?
You know, REINVISION is multifaceted. We have books coming out.
Mm-hmm.
Iceman and myself, we have a documentary coming out.
Mm-hmm.
The name of the documentary is The End of Malice. Of course, it features myself, Iceman, Pusha, Pharrell, and it just chronicles my life in the industry, out of the industry, what we got going on now. Definitely coming to a theater near you. I'm about to go on a tour with it.
Mm-hmm.
And so I just want y'all to check for that, The End of Malice. We're going to do a screening here in Virginia soon, so I'll keep you abreast of that as well. And, you know, like I said, we got the books. I got new music coming out in springtime. My album is entitled Let the Dead Bury the Dead. It's the hardest thing. I promise you, it's crazy. So get ready for that. And, you know, we just bringing things with a twist. Good music with a twist, good message, and definitely not corny, it's real.
And definitely enlightening everyone about REINVISION. And can you tell our listeners one more time and our viewers where they can go to visit as well?
Yeah, on YouTube, go to REINVISION TV and also check us out at weareinvision.com. Like I said before, on Twitter, NoMalice757 and at IcemanSpeakIt.
I'm going to follow you guys now.
Please
yeah,
do. Please do.
Yeah,
make sure.
Yeah,
and definitely,
I appreciate it.
Anytime. Let's check out this new music, Reconcile, featuring No Malice, called Catch a Body.
Dying Curry Park.
I just know who you need. Died in our roads with the heart of a G. Treasures as nappy as Marley's B. Trust me, I know it was hard for me.
I look the same and don't act the same ever since I hopped at that door. Connectors are realest. Connectors said you was trying to walk this way, dog. You was gonna walk with Christ.
I mean, I am. It's just not that easy.
Man, I never told you it was gonna be easy. Because until you hate it, homie, you gonna keep doing the same thing. So what's it gonna take?
I'm your boy, Carlos Fiasco. Don't forget, for all the behind-the-scenes videos and everything BME, follow BMEPresents.com. And for all of our artists and everything about our record label, follow us on BME757.com. And don't forget about our text line. Text BME to 55469. You might win a prize. Check us out.
Recently, BME's Tony Brown caught up with New Edition's Michael Bivins and his new group out of Boston, the Beano Boys. Let's check it out.
What's up, it's your man Tony Brown with BME Presents. I'm backstage at BB King's at the 12th Annual Underground Music Awards. If I gotta introduce this guy to you, I need to jump through the TV and smack you, boy. It's the legendary Michael Bivins, baby. New Edition.
Yes.
Boys the Men.
ABC.
BBD.
ABC.
Run it down.
That's it, man. You did it. You did a hell of a job.
Hey, yo. And you got a group of here performing tonight, right?
Yeah, man. They went up there and touched the stage, man. They're called the Beano, B-E-A-N-O Boys Crew. They're from Boston. They've been with me for a few years now, man. You know, we brought up our whole crew, Beano Boys, Dizzy, DJ Glenn, man. I'm happy for these dudes. I think they're going to make some noise. And I think as the music starts to be touched by the people, and the people get the chance to touch them more, I think they're going to see a new, exciting crew coming up to the ring.
Hey, yo, with you behind them, man, they got a blessing in the whips right there, so can't say no more, man.
Well, man, you know, God's been good, man. If he keeps dropping them, we catch them. You know one thing, things is different today, so normally we be somewhere else breaking them, but I'm breaking them at the Underground. I want them to be like Rottweilers.
That's what it is. Yes, you know, I ain't seen dude in like years. I used to be Teddy Riley's manager. We used to be on tour together sometimes.
Yes, sir. But yes, sir. BA, baby. No, you're not. You look good.
Haircut.
Nah, you look good.
I'm gray now, so.
Nah, sir. That's wisdom. And you got a camera and a TV show. So how about them out?
TV show, yes, sir. All right. That's what it is, man.
Let's flip this around so they know where you at. There you go.
It's Michael Bivins, baby. Tony Brown, BB Presents, and BB Kings.
Listen, it's the 25th anniversary of Poison, Velvet DeVoe, New Edition's movies coming. It's a miniseries on BET 2016. This is the family. We've been here for 32 years. We thank y'all. Hopefully you're enjoying this show. T is a good brother. We used to do this all the time. This ain't nothing but a family moment. We'll be right back with more. IT.
That's what it is, baby.
I bet.
And they'll be in Virginia December 4th. Check
That's right. Hampton Coliseum, baby. Let's do it.
And ever since they put faith in me, I ain't lost it. Beano Boys in the building, what up? Loose cannons. Come on. Let's get it.
Right now, what you listening to? Rock that light, Beano Boys crew.
Like a slideshow, Hey, it's shawty, you ain't about that life, though. Hardest ice around my neck look like a light show. Boss dog, I ain't never put this sorrow.
Hold on.
That stroke
game. Did you bring that back? Let's bring that back one time. New York State, I need y'all to make some noise right now. We at the Underground Hip Hop Awards. Let me hear you make some noise. Come on.
Twist it like it, test it. Young fly, kicking it, respecting how to act. Nothing like these other dudes, they not even in the bracket. Ball like Shabab, the shortest miss me with the madness. Stop. Drink got me leaning with my eyes closed. Fitting like Georgia, the finals. Young adopted women in your city like potholes. Then it's on to the next like a slideshow. Ayy, it's shorty, you ain't about that life, though. All the sights around my neck look like a light show. Boss dog, I ain't never played the side role. And stroke game, turn a woman to a side hoe.
BME Presents is sponsored by Tranquility Manor Residential Care Services. Caring, compassionate, professional. For more information, call 757-405-1520.
Hey, this is your girl Jenna. Join me in the BME Presents crew every Sunday morning at 2 a.m. on CW 65 Richmond. We're bringing you music, comedy, fashion, and entertainment and more. Be sure to tune in.
Welcome back to BME Presents. This next brother about to hit the stage. He think he funny. Let me see what y'all think. Swift Austin.
What's up, what's up? How y'all feeling out there? P-Town. Hey man, being married is it's different, man. It's a different lifestyle, man. I had to get married. I was too nasty. Had to get married. Seriously, I probably would have died from AIDS if I would have been single. I'm serious, real talk, real talk. Hey man, but women will set you up, man. I'm married. My wife tried to set me up. She told me, baby, we're going to Zumba class today. First of all, I don't know what the hell Zumba class was. I thought it was an African nightclub or something. And I can't be going to a nightclub like that with a white wife. That don't look good. You know what I'm saying? And see, the thing about an interracial marriage, man, it's different because you have rules and regulations. You know, for example, I can't have a pick with the fist on the back in the house. She gets offended by it. You know what I'm saying? You know, also, white sheets. No white sheets in the house. I get offended. And the only time you're allowed to use the N-word is when we in bed. I'm nasty and I like that type of shit. So, that's just being me. I'm gonna keep it real with y'all. Hey. Come on. Hey, look, real talk. God gave me a gift. Let's put it like this. My wife is very happy. I'm going to get to the point. I want the camera to get in on this. A few of y'all done seen this before. Some of you women out there probably have felt it. But I'm married, so let's just get that camera in here. You close. Check it out. That's mine. It's the real deal. It's the real deal. But I'm a married man. I keep that nasty stuff behind closed doors, and that's a good thing. You know what I'm saying? That's real talk. Man, I'd be glad when they legalize marijuana. Where the weed smokers at? Woo! Hey, man, I wish they legalized it. Put my daggone deal out of business. Brother can't get a front till Friday. You know what I'm saying? Somebody gonna be short $50 on the bills Friday, Missouri Friday, either Dominion, Columbia, Gat. Y'all know what I'm talking about. Y'all pay bills. I'm gonna snatch $50 out. Somebody gonna be short. The lights gonna be turned on, but I'm gonna be high as eagle crotch. And that's no joke. Real talk. Hey, yo, I'm Swift Austin, straight out of P-Town. Jeezy, I ain't forget about you. Appreciate you, TB. P-Town.
Brick to scare. We keep on rocking. We keep on rocking. Just come on, shake it, baby. Come on, shake it, baby. Come on, shake it, baby. Baby, shake it. Just come on, shake it, baby. Come on, shake it, baby. Come on, shake it, baby. Baby, baby, shake it.
Was born in the beast, got my swag out there booting. If you
I'ma show you how we do. She made them clap for me just like I did something great. Got to throwing that so hard that I was afraid it would break. They say curiosity killed the cat, no really it was I. The way you shine, mommy, you a star in my eyes. Cali women got love for me and I ain't even been yet. Since she heard the name flow well, yeah, she been with them all. It's just one response, she must have heard I'm a monster. She trying to holler, told her drop down and shake it for a dollar. My intuition's you wishing, I pay your tuition. True vision, I'm giving what I got you missing. Don't care who listening. In the middle of your wiggle, that's my new mission. Get to grind, sparks created from that new friction. Split them cheeks like scientists, split at with thighs. I gotta have them, got more energy than you fishes.
In the club, don't give a fuck, then you know it's us. A bunch of grown fly niggas, then you know it's us. It ain't live without jive, nigga, bad up. Flexing riches, sending trickin' on bitches. Eyes peeled to the haters, we know you niggas' intentions. Look, my entourage are like strangers, nigga. This ain't a bunch of rich niggas, these gangsters, nigga. Jumping off the strippers cause they kiss us. Got me drunk in love, but I think it's cause they lick us. Picture that, this the record got the whole club going up. From the east to the west, California love. If you ain't feeling blow, nigga, get your smoke on. All the players in the house, put your game on. Grab a lady by the waist and tell her I have to come on and come on.
That does it for this episode of BME Presents. Thank you for tuning in.
We definitely want to thank our guests, No Malice, the Iceman, Flo Will, and Big Acey from Area 19.
And again, welcome all of our new faces and new members to BME Presents. You'll be able to catch them next episode as well.
Make sure to follow me at GenderRegan on Instagram and Snapchat and at JennyDope_XXX on Twitter.
And make sure you follow your boy Carlos Fiasco on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter at CarlosFiasco22. That's 2-2.
And be sure to follow me at Jenna@Facebook.com. And on Instagram at Jenna Shear.
See you guys next week.
Gab. Would you say Gab?